Yeah. Do you want to keep playing this and tell a joke? And I never get any jokes if I've been cut off.
Go on, John.
No, you've got plenty of time. Just, you can do a couple.
She says, "Kate, tell that one you said last Christmas."
Well, it wouldn't be Christmas, would it? You've got to have
the Christmas before that. The Christmas before that. The Christmas before that.
Go on then. Do that 1 second. Go on. Do the other one.
Do the other one.
Give us the one you got 6 months for.
You know when two penguins actually meet, they jump up and down. Can't think of anything else to do, you know. It's a bit of an icebreaker, isn't it?
What else?
Beat that. Good.
Right. Actually, the bloke, he's standing out by the door, the bloke tells his joke. This fella, he's lost in the Sahara Desert. He's been crawling around all year. Gets in the second year, parts, dying of thirst. Anyway, he just crawls out of this sand dune and he sees this Arab man, Rustal Seven. Oh, he says he's showing us some water. He crawls up, he says, "Please give us a drink of water, I've got a drink for a goat." 2 days. He says, "I've got no water." Oh, he says, "I want pop, cork, all day." He says, I only sell ties. He says, "Ties? Where the hell wants a tie in the middle of the desert?" He says, "Why, I'm sorry." He says, "Sorry, I've got a brother." He says, "He has a little shop about 5 miles that way." He says, "You might get some there." So we go. Then you about 2 days later, he crawls back with his star. He says, did they get a drink of water? He says, "No." He says, "I couldn't get in without a tie on."